So we're a month away from our annual sojourn to Davos, Switzerland, and this year we will be focusing again on women and diversity at our When Women Thrive breakfast. It's a really good time to reflect on why women and why optimism in a year when it has been extremely challenging to continue to persevere. Whether it's looking at the gender parity report that was just released by the World Economic Forum, where we're seeing for the first time stalling and steps backwards across all four pillars, whether it's the tremendous energy and conversation around Me Too that really shows us that there are so many underlying issues and things that we have to continue to work on. I think it's only fair to ask, you know, why women and why optimism?